Police are investigating a shooting in North St. Louis City. This is near the intersection of Harney and Davison, where a man was found inside of a vehicle unconscious with a gunshot wound to his head. Homicide, we know, has been requested for that case. Well, after